dogs really present very differently here than they do at the shelter. Obviously, it's gonna be in a much less stressful environment. And the other thing too is that I have the time that I can sit with. When I was a parent, it's funny, I've been involved with PAC for a long time. But when I was there, behavior dogs, and that would be the end of it. So I get to know the dogs here, and the way that they work for them.
Yeah. So one of the things I know, I'm fairly new to the 2 years. And it's ensuring that relationships typically give you a classroom of 30 people in step three. My concern was that they somehow, for that 10-week session, learn enough to recognize that I can't just stop rather than I noticed that what they've stated on their page is that they've gone back to their essential infrastructure feeding. You can't talk to them, but they're no longer, apparently, I haven't talked to them, but
which
means the other alternative is taking the dog to pet store to start to try to use.
There's a lot of private trainers in town.
That's a wide swath that people often don't need. The issue that I have is that often that number is you're not going to be able to do it.
There you go, good boy.
So I give out their information with all of our adoption fosters, so that if somebody runs into any kind of behavioral thing, they can get they're able to help them because they don't do it outside of PAC. It's all a volunteer they're an amazing group of ladies. They're really
good. Very good. Nice.
I'm just so glad to hear that you're here. This is very valuable service.
We love all of them.
And your name is?
My name's
Fine. Thank you.
Thank you. If you'd like to get information.
Oh, I will.
This is stuff about us.
Thank you. Okay. Great.
Okay.
Ronnie, thank you.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. About this weekend is that I am so tired. That's not easy for me to be this nice for 3 days in a row.
Yeah, 3 days in a row would be nice. I need the next 3 days to decompress from all that niceness.
Three nights ago,
my face hurts from smiling so much.
That's the one. That's the blessing in the Thanksgiving weekend, because it's only 3 days and not four.
But you know, it's interesting because there's been a lot of people that are here with family that have come in, and they're from out of town. Now, granted, they're not looking to adopt or anything, but it's it opens them to a concept that most people have never, you know, experienced before, something like this, because it is so unusual. Could you just be a little more distracting over there, please, with your sounds, Mr. Slobber Boy? So delightful, gross.
You need to get him a t-shirt that's a Slobber Boy.
Keep kicking it back with his foot and yep.
It's too bad they don't get me love.
I know.
Like, why would they want to go somewhere else?
Colorado, and I can't really take these dogs home with me, but I always come in.
That's all right. We appreciate the visit. Thank you.
I guess this was the worst Black Friday they've had.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He said he was bad. We shut, did you see that furniture store where they just, right after Thanksgiving, they just emailed everybody and said, we're done, we're terminated, we're shut down.
Seriously?
Yeah, it was like over 1,000 people. You know, some people were away from the holidays and stuff, so they didn't get, you know, they didn't check their email. They probably went to work. No severance, no nothing, just that's it.
You shouldn't be long.
Boy.
Yeah. Not a lot of businesses are doing that.
Yeah.
But if you don't happen to sell cones, okay. That's my Yeah, I got a whole lot of looking at his time ago.
He's huge.
Yeah.
Hi.
Oh, you could.
No, you're right here. I'm glad you did.
What's different? What's the difference?
Hey, bud.
True.
See, I actually censored myself. I know normally.
Yeah.
I don't like her.
Yeah.
Oh, isn't she gorgeous? She's just.
I didn't see her.
She's gained 30 pounds in a year because she. Oddly enough, the fact that she was hit by a car and ended up at the shelter is probably what saved her life.
Yeah.
She was severely emaciated and almost lost her leg to her injury. But her foster's been amazing and nursed her back to health. And if you didn't know that she had the accident, you wouldn't have any idea. I mean, she just, it's kind of amazing.
Yeah. Well, keep doing good work.
Exactly. Thank
We've
you.
Got a couple
Appreciate
of rescues.
It.
And
yeah.
That's awesome.
I'm sure we'll have more.
Yeah. Well, thanks, guys. Good luck with the cone.
Yeah.
Thank you.